person's about to get out now.
Church for this special night of Christmas worship. Would you please stand as we begin our worship this evening with hymn number 234, Oh Come All Ye Faithful. Hymn number 234, we'll be doing the first, third, fourth, and sixth verses. Verses 1, 3, 4, and 6 of hymn 234.
Thank you.
We are so glad that you chose to come to be with us tonight for our service of worship that will be in music. Christmas Fantasia, telling the story of Jesus Christ and this beautiful time. So we welcome you to hear, and then also we are having a reception honoring the choir. And it is being hosted by the United Methodist Women of our church, and you are asked that following the service tonight that you will join us together in the fellowship hall, that we can greet each other and greet choir. So we are glad you're here, and we hope that you will stay for the reception. In the Advent season, we have the lighting of the Advent wreath as one of our traditions, and the Billy Hicks family is going to come this time and share with us in this beautiful tradition.
Let us pray. We thank you, O God, for this opportunity to worship you tonight, thanking you for the preparation that has been made by those who are dedicated and committed to Christian music. And we thank you, O God, for the ability that we have that our own souls can rise in thankfulness and adoration and praise. May you bless us as we meet together tonight. Inspire us with the ageless story of the coming of Jesus Christ. May you fill our hearts with wonder and love, for you are one who continues to break down barriers within our lives, between others, and you open our lives to new opportunities of worship and praise. We thank you, O God, for the blessings that you give, especially at this time, the salvation in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, O God, for this night, for it's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. We are very glad that the Sanctuary Choir and the Children's Sunday School Choir will be sharing with us Christmas Fantasia.
Thank you. Thank you.
message tonight. The choir has rehearsed so much, and they appreciate your presence. We appreciate all that they have done for the hard work of our director, John Brock. I think we ought to give him a hand. We always appreciate Laura Schuler, and also and Charlie Rose and the Sunday School choir that members that were here and for their presentation. We appreciate that. And we couldn't have done it without the choir. Say words of appreciation to them in the fellowship time that follows. It's in the fellowship hall downstairs. It's being done by the United Methodist women of our church, and I hope that you will avail yourself of this opportunity that we can share together. And now may we go in peace, and may the love of Jesus Christ shine brightly in our lives, because he is Lord, and he shall reign forever and ever. Amen.
Well, I don't see it, but it's a fair. played out? Well, that's...
There's a button over.
I know, I can't find it. I think it's just right here. No, it's not that. It's a button. There's a button fade in there, and you cut it off, and it fades out. What?
I bet it's on the front. Ah.
Fade it out. Fade it out over that where it's getting...